behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? M plus arc plus O. Mark O. Pole plus O. Pole O. Marco Polo. If you can do that, you'll have a chance to win one of these eight fabulous cars as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene Wood. Good morning, folks, and welcome again to Classic Concentration. Seeing that puzzle solution, Marco Polo brings back a lot of memories, not of the Explorer, but of a wonderful children's game. Speaking of wonderful games, if you were watching our show yesterday, you saw one player win close to $20,000. Could happen again today. Let's go meet the players. This is the young man to whom I was referring. His name is Mark Mostman. He's a third-year history student at UC Berkeley, and he has won $19,040, including a brand-new Jeep Wrangler. Good to have you back with us.
It's great to be back.
You're probably thinking about those holidays you're going to get to enjoy in Bermuda and Mexico. You're going to save those for vacation time?
Christmas break and Easter break.
All right. Well, good luck to you on the show today. Let's say hello to your challenger. Her name is Karen
Higa.
Higa. Welcome aboard, Karen.
Thank you.
Where are you from?
Well, I'm originally from L.A., but now I just moved to Brooklyn.
Brooklyn, New York.
Brooklyn, New York.
Are you working or studying?
Well, I'm finishing up my last few classes at Columbia University.
In what?
In art history.
Art history. He's a history major.
And
you're
I'm
an art history
hard.
Major. All right, welcome aboard. Nice to have you here. Good luck on Concentration. Here's our game board. 25 numbered squares, 3 wild cards, and some terrific prizes, including this one. Marjorie?
This captive sea aquarium for freshwater fish features a 20-inch bubble supported by a chrome pedestal and includes rock, sand, air control, timed lights, and sub-gravel filtration system. Alex?
So they say an aquarium will help soothe you, makes you feel very relaxed, has a calming effect, puts me to sleep. Take a look at our board. Here's where it's hiding. Behind door number 16, the aquarium. Now, we'll open two doors to show you two pieces of the puzzle. 4 and 15, and Karen, you select first.
Okay, I'd like to start off with number 8.
Rocking chair.
Let's see if I can find a wild card under number 19.
Telescope, no match for you. We go over to the champ.
Okay, I'd like to see behind number 9.
Refrigerator freezer.
And number 22.
Gold bangle bracelet. No match again. 4 good prizes, though.
Well, I've just moved into a new place. The refrigerator freezer would come in handy. How about number 6?
Patio dining set.
Patio dining set.
That would come in handy in a new apartment
as well.
That's
true. Number 20.
Pool table. Once again, no match. This is interesting.
Okay. Mark? To see behind number 11.
Electric blanket.
It gets cold up at Berkeley. Number 21.
I can think of better ways to warm up. Telescope makes no match, particularly at Berkeley. Karen, back to you.
Let's try number 22.
Gold bangle bracelet.
We saw that.
Yeah, we did.
Okay, up on the top, number 2.
Pool table, no match there. I thought you might have been trying to match up the telescope a few moments ago. Back to you, Mark.
Speaking of the telescope, Alex, I'd like to see behind number 19. And number 21.
That's where we saw it. Yep, you got it. That's the right approach. Make those matches, keep control of the board, solve the puzzle. Prize is in there. Down here, 2 pieces of the puzzle for you.
I don't know it.
Yeah, it's one of those, whoops, what's going on? Select again.
Well, I don't really play pool, but I can learn. Number 2 and number 20.
Nice going. Another match for you, champ. He knows how to play the game. Prize goes in. Down here, 2 pieces of the puzzle. Can you solve it with the help of these? Not yet. Try it again, Mark. 2 more numbers.
Okay, I'd like to see behind number 17.
Aquarium?
Oh, my God. Okay, and the match to the aquarium is behind number 16.
Yeah. Why did I get the feeling that you were waiting a moment there for your brain to kick into gear
I was.
To recall the aquarium? Three prizes now on your side of the board, and once again, two more pieces to consider.
The Kingston Trio.
Is it the Kingston Trio? Now, I've got to ask you, just on the basis of what it's showing, how did you come up with the Kingston Trio?
Oh, they happen to be one of my favorite groups, Alex.
That was it? Okay. Yeah. All right, select again.
Okay, I'd like to see behind number 7.
Tennis ball server and some tennis rackets also.
Can't beat that. And the match to that is behind number 5.
A Hawaii vacation.
It's not bad.
No match. The string is broken. We go over to the challenger.
Well,
Karen.
I'm going to try and look for some wild cards. Let's try number 3.
No, patio dining set. Saw that a while ago, Karen.
We did see that. Let's see if I can remember. Number 13?
No.
Oh.
It's the Hawaii holiday. Bad break for Karen. Mark's gotten serious all of a sudden.
Number 13?
Yeah. That's the Hawaii vacation.
And number 5?
That's the Hawaii vacation.
Hawaii. Oh, my God. I want Hawaii. I want it.
What do you want Hawaii? You want Hawaii more than you want Mexico? More than you want Bermuda?
In addition. No, I'm not getting greedy.
Really young guy, isn't he?
No.
All right, take a look. Can you solve the puzzle now?
Well, I did a lot. No, I can't.
All right, go again.
I'd like to see behind number 24.
Wild card. At last, you come up with a wild card in this match.
And I'd like to see behind number 7.
That's the tennis ball, server, and rackets, and the natural match for that is at number 1. So you're going to see part of the upper left-hand corner of the puzzle right now. We have to consider the fact that you've got 5 prizes at stake and another shot at a brand new car. Can you do it? Solve the puzzle now. Not yet. Select.
Okay, I'd like to see behind number 8.
Rocking chair.
And number 14.
Gold bangle bracelet. Karen?
Well, I think I'd like that gold bangle bracelet. Let's see if we can find that under number 22.
That's where you remember
seeing it. And the match for the bracelet at number 14.
Nice going. That's a match. Now you've got a prize at stake in this game, as well as an opportunity to play for the cars. Can you solve the puzzle? Take a look. All right, Karen. Go again. There's still 2 wild cards up there.
I'd like to find a wild card under number 9.
Oh, it's no, that's the refrigerator freezer. You've got to make a match now.
Okay. Number 18.
3 shots at making a match, and you came up with a natural. Nice going. Good selection, Karen. 2 prizes up there for you, and 2 more pieces of the puzzle to help you solve it. Try it again.
Okay, let's see what's behind number 10.
Wild card. All right. Anything you select will match automatically, so check the puzzle over carefully and perhaps select something that you think will assist you the most in solving it.
Well, for the sake of the puzzle, I think I'd like to see behind number 8.
Rocking chair. The match for that is at number 25. The prize slides into position, and you get a look at 3 pieces. Can you solve it now?
Top of Old Smoky.
Is it top of Old Smoky? No, it is not. But you're still in control of the board, and we don't have that many matches left. There are 2 prizes that match and 1 wild card. Okay. You get to select again,
I'd like to
Karen.
See what's under number 12.
Wild card. Okay. Let me tell you about the good news. Because you selected the wild card, that's an automatic match. So you're going to get to see 3 pieces of the puzzle. That will leave 2 pieces that match automatically, so you're going to get to see those as well.
Okay.
So it really doesn't matter. You pick whatever you want.
Okay.
Everything up there is going up on your side
All
of the
right.
board is
I'd
what
like
I'm trying to
number
say.
Six.
Number 6. That's the patio dining set. The match for that, the natural match, is at number 3. So we'll put that prize up here, and we'll show you these 3 pieces.
You don't have to solve it because we're also going to show you 11 and 23. That's the electric blanket. That prize also moves into position. You have five prizes up here. If you can't solve the puzzle, Karen, the champion gets a shot at it. He's got five prizes as well. Let's reveal these two pieces of the puzzle and ask you to solve it.
On top of Old Smokey.
Is it on top of Old Smokey? You better believe it is. Nice going. Congratulations. Beautifully done. All right, let me take a moment to show the folks at home how we solved that one. This was the important piece, the on. Karen forgot it earlier on. On top of, and all the arrows pointing at the fold. SM plus oak plus key. Smokey on top of Old Smokey. A lot of good things happening there, particularly for our new champion, Karen Higa. Well, Mark, I'm really upset for you. You missed out on a vacation. But you've got Bermuda, you've got Mexico, you've got a Jeep Wrangler, you've got a total of $19,040 in prizes on concentration. Congratulations and goodbye. All right, Karen, here's Gene Wood now going to work to tell you about all the beautiful prizes you have just won.
A rocking chair, a gold bangle bracelet, an electric blanket, a refrigerator freezer, a Tappan side-by-side two-door refrigerator freezer. Features chilled water dispenser, automatic ice maker, no frost feature in both refrigerator and freezer furnished by Tappan. And a patio dining set. This beautiful patio dining group has a 100-inch oval table, seven adjustable chairs, and is molded of lacquered synthetic resin designed for years of comfort with easy maintenance, furnished by Emu. A prize package totaling $4,800.
No sending, Karen. Mark won about exactly that same amount just before he came into the winner's circle and took us for the car. I hope you can do the same thing.
Too.
We'll see if Karen can win a brand new car right after this. So stay with us, please.
The Press Your Luck Poetry Wham.
The whammy is a hemi.
Press Your Luck. Poetry in motion. Tonight at 10 on Buzzer.
Again, or give right away at loveshriners.org.
Karen, you've been sitting in the audience for the last few shows. You know the cars we have available in this round. You know what you have to do. Match up seven of them. You get to keep the last one you correctly match within the allowed time. Okay. Here are the 15-numbered squares. Here's the clock showing 40 seconds. I think that's enough time for you,
Karen.
I hope
so.
Good luck. Off you go.
One, four.
No match.
Seven. 10.
No match.
13. 14.
No match.
11. 4.
That's a match.
8. 14.
That's a match.
5. 10.
No match.
2. 1.
No match.
3. 6.
No match.
1. 6.
That's a match.
9. 3.
That's a match.
12. 13.
No match.
10. 12.
That's a match.
15. 7.
No match. I think you had to go back up to the top for that Wrangler, and then, well, gosh, you did very well for your first time out here. You feel good about it?
Yeah, I do.
All right.
I'm ready.
Well, you got $4,800 in prizes, which is nice going. And as the champ, you're continuing into our next match right after this.
Attention, catheter patient.
Happy to welcome as a contestant on Classic Concentration, Jeff Southwick.
Hi, Alex.
Welcome aboard. And what have you got here? A lucky...
Oh, this is Bob the Squirrel.
This is Bob the Squirrel, folks. Little Bob, let's show. There's little Bob. Jeff brought little Bob along to help him in our game.
Keeps my hands dry.
Okay. Good luck to you. Take a look over here.
Okay.
As Marjorie demonstrates one of the beautiful prizes available in this game.
A collection of Nanel hand-knit sweaters, Intarsia fashion imported fine yarns, magnificent sequin trim sweaters furnished by Nanel, Alex.
You'll find that prize, the sweaters, on the board behind door number 20. Now, because we don't have all that much time for this match, we're going to show you four pieces of the puzzle. So four doors will open, 2, 7, 12, and 16. Jeff, you select first, of course.
Okay, I'll take number 3.
The sweaters.
And for the match, number 20.
Very quick match. Nice going. Prize goes up there. And you get to look at these two pieces.
I don't think so yet.
A lot of help. Select again.
Okay, right in the middle, number 13.
Microwave
oven. I could use that. How about the corner, number 25?
Puerto Vallarta vacation. No match for you. Over to Karen.
Okay, let's see what's under number 17.
Cedar chest.
Cedar chest. Let's try number 19.
A tanning system. No match. Jeff.
Okay, how about number 14?
Phone answering machine.
Okay, so I don't miss my calls. How about number 5?
Kitchen work cart. No match for you. Back to Karen.
Seen a lot of prizes. How about number 6?
Tanning system.
And for the match of the tanning system, number 19?
That's a match. Nice going. And that gives you a prize as well, and a look at the puzzle with the help of these two pieces revealed. Select again, Karen.
Number 22.
Lucky 22. Microwave oven, we saw that.
Was it under number 13?
Yes, it was. Good. Right in the middle of the puzzle. And now it's on line 2 of your prize board, and you can get to keep it if you solve it with the help of this.
Is it start spreading the news?
Is it start spreading the news? How about that? How about that indeed? Way to go, Karen. That was terrific. Now, how did you get there? Wasn't that much showing?
No, you know what I got it? I was thinking of the Frank Sinatra song, New York, New York.
Wait a minute. You're in the middle of our game, and you're starting to think about Frank Sinatra's songs?
Start spreading the news, so uh-huh. It just came to mind.
Well, terrific. Let me just take a moment right now to show the folks how you solve this puzzle when there's a lot of it showing. Karen didn't need very much of it. She remembered Frank Sinatra. We've got the star plus T start, SP plus red plus... Ding, spread ding, the noose. Start spreading the noose. Doesn't that make sense to you? It made sense to Karen Egan. She remains champion. Come and join me again. Jeff, obviously, the little squirrel, I think you should have...
left him at home.
Yeah, left him at home. Well, thank you for coming to Concentration.
Right.
We've got a prize for you backstage.
Thanks.
Goodbye.
Bye-bye. Good luck, Karen.
Oh, Karen. That was fast. You did that so quickly, and you won some more prizes. Here's Gene to describe them.
A tanning system. Suntana Wolf System SWA tanning system for the home. European style, made in America. Designed to help give an even healthier looking tan, furnished by Suntana Wolf System. And the microwave. A Whirlpool microwave oven with microcomputer touch control. Program all cooking cycles with a touch of your fingertip. Quick defrost cycle, sealed ceramic shelf, bi-level cooking rack, furnished by Whirlpool. A prize package worth $1,656.
Another beautiful payoff. You earned it so quickly. Let me ask you something, Karen. Do you like this part of the game better or the puzzle-solving part better?
I think I like this part.
This part?
Yeah.
Well, I hope you can make it work so that you win a car. We'll see if she can do it. We'll be back to play the bonus round following this.
Concentrate, because the prize-matching puzzle-solving game, Classic Concentration, is next. Then, winners always get the last word on Password. Stay tuned.
Before I was diagnosed by my doctor, learn more at talkabouttd.com.
Karen, I was just looking over the list of prizes you've won to this point. You've done very, very well for yourself on just this one program, and now I hope you do even better in the car round. Here are the 15 numbered squares.
Okay.
7 matches. That's what you want to make in 45 seconds. That's the time we have on the clock. Good luck. Off you go.
1, 4.
No match.
7, 10.
No match.
13. 14.
No match.
11. 7.
No match.
8. 14.
No match.
5. 13.
No match.
13. 8.
No match.
2. 8.
That's a match.
3. 4.
No match.
6. 13.
That's a match.
9. 14.
That's a
12.
Match.
12. 3.
No match.
15. 10.
You had a rough start there, Karen. I think you went about 26 seconds before you were able to make that first match, and that's putting a great deal of pressure on you. But hey, you've got $6,456 in prizes. You're the champ. You're going to come back and play on our next show, and you can wind up in the winner's circle again. We're going to take a break.
You worked hard for your Medicare benefit.
901221.
Obviously, the aquarium helped Marjorie relax, so we won't waken her now. We'll just remind you that we're back again with Classic Concentration tomorrow. Join us then. So long.
A member of our studio audience will receive Frigid Air's skinny mini laundry center, a family-sized washer and dryer, and one compact cabinet with Watermizer control and flowing heat drying system furnished by Frigid Air Appliances. And some of our departing contestants will receive your choice of one of these Jules Jurgensen Classic Series Diamond Dial watches, elegantly styled, his with 20 genuine diamonds, hers with 10, furnished by Jules Jurgensen. Harvest Saver Dehydrator preserves delicious fruits and vegetables, makes rich creamy yogurt, grows salad sprouts, and makes fruit roll-ups, furnished by Harvest Saver. Introducing 9 new Swanson home-style recipe entrees, convenient down-to-earth dishes, and microwave in 10 minutes or less. When quality and value count, you can count on Swanson. Fast-effective Q-Tex remover. It actually locks in moisture so your nails get stronger every time you use it. For the lightest, fluffiest, best-popping popcorn, America's favorite, Orville Redenbacher's, the first and last name in popcorn. Kentucky Fried Chicken, try our new Chicken Little Sandwiches. They cost just a little, but people love them a lot. Only from Kentucky Fried Chicken. This is Gene Wood speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production. Numbers.